Here's the young penalty. And our wonderful adjudicator, Evie Hayes. Start off our show, we're singing Blue Suede Shoes.
One, two, three.
One, two, for my money, two, for my show.
Get ready now, go ahead.
Doing his a performance, Pink Panther. Thank you. probably have two of my favourites, Tiny Tina Arena and Nicole Cooper. And they're singing the Ardoch ballad.
Wonderful, Amy Hayes.
I didn't have to score that.
And now we have Greg Dulles, Georgina Raja, Leanne Kelly giving us a guitar trio, Sky Boat Song.
Thank you.
Thank you. Now our glorious EPAs.
That was tremendous, Phil. I gave them a total score of, guess what, 95.
Thank you, baby. Now we have Alan Spencer playing his solo on his flute. old-timer, Rod Rocket, playing a special on his piano.
Thank you. much.
Career of playing the piano start. I mean, it's strange, a scientist and a piano player.
Piano playing very scientific. And I started as a scientist when I was 4 years old. So it must have been a piano player.
Okay, thank you, Rod. Yeah. Evening, Hayes?
That was wonderful, Rod. I really thoroughly enjoyed it. I gave him a total score of 96. Oh.
And now we have what you're waiting for, the jam band. Yeah. Alex, the drummer. Mark, the guitarist. John, the bass. Bev and Aggie, the salami sisters. Meryl and Sue, the Islander sisters, and, of course, Jeremy. And Eric Hubel.
Morning, hear the triangle ring.
You go marching to the classroom. Hear the same damn thing. Well, the teacher's at the blackboard. All the students on the chair. And if you say a thing about it, you're in trouble with the man.
At this time, we come to a segment in the program where the audience gets a chance to participate. We won't tell you the exact nature of the participation, but we do expect everybody who's been watching us make a laugh of ourselves to get up and get down and do it when we tell you to.